She is the wife of late T.B. Joshua, founder of the Synagogue Church of All Nations. Behind every successful man, there is a usual woman. Her childhood, young age. She was born on 17th December 1968. She is born on Osimili, North Nigeria. She is a professional pastor, social media entrepreneur. She was born as a twin, but fate took her brother before time. She had her early academic in Nigeria at ST Imechita Primary School in Ezi Town in Delta State. She completed her education in Lagos at Oril Primary School in Osodi and further her education through secondary school. She has an estimated net worth of $10 million. Her family. Her husband, late T.B. Joshua. The couple were married in 1990. Prophet T.B. Joshua, born June 12, 1963, who was 5 years older than the Ewling. Together they had 3 children. Her daughter. She has a daughter and son. Her elder daughter Sarah is a graduate of London School of Economic Law Faculty. The couple is blessed with 3 children. 2 of them are daughters. Evelyn, who was 22 years as of that time, decided to meet the man of the God for the counseling, as she heard powerful stories about him in town. Their first meeting, which lasted for 45 minutes, became the starting point to their marital bliss, as the pastor T.B. Joshua proposed to her right there. Their marriage has huge setback, as they were cross-cultural. T.B. Joshua hails from the Erigidi, Ondo State, while Evelyn was from Okala in Osimili, North Local Government, Delta State. She has been a workaholic. Losing a loved one is never easy, whether sudden or foreseen. It's always heartbreaking.